this leaf into the water, and we want to make sure it goes way down deep, and we want to make sure my dogs don't drink the water, and it's sitting in the direct sunlight. So I'll come back in a few hours and show you what it looks like.